Okay, here we have a hoops blue spruce. I see a pungence, and it's a 5 gallon. Pot is 12 inches. Plus our tall 4 inches equals 18. The Provence box is 18 inches tall. 17 and a half square. What I'm going to do is cut this flat to fit inside. And we have 17, but it kind of pinches in the corner, so I have to cut that up. So easy enough. Cuts on each end. Then remove the center of our blue spruce. Okay, so there's our platform for the 4 inch to sit inside the pot. Finding the front.
Here we go.
Okay, now install our 4 inch color. Just removing the tags. So the bacopa will go in the corners. And the cyclamen in front. So here we go.